الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. On behalf of Islamic Circle of North America, ICNA, I wish you and your families a blessed and a happy Eid. Brothers and sisters, Alhamdulillah, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for allowing us to witness this Ramadan, and we hope and pray that according to the words of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that this Ramadan would have been an accepted Ramadan and will be the source of expiation for us from the fire of hell. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam have said, man qama ramadan imanan wa ihtisaban ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi. Whoever stands in the night of Ramadan with iman and accountability of self, his sins will be forgiven. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept our fasting, accept our qiyam, accept our charity and our ibadat. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. We also ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to shower his mercy and forgiveness to those who return to him during this time and raise their ranks to be among the shuhada. Ameen. Brothers and sisters, this was not an ordinary Ramadan. This was the most unique an amazing opportunity for all of us to connect to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to his book, and with our families. I want to take this moment and thank and congratulate the Muslim community and its leadership for doing what was necessary to slow the spread of this pandemic. As cities and communities start to reopen, I remind you that we must do so with utmost care and precaution. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep everyone and their loved ones safe. Finally, on this blessed day of Eid, please remember all vulnerable communities around the world. Support them and keep them in your dua. Jazakumullahu khairan, Eid Mubarak, wa kullu amin wa antum bi khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.